Hi, I'm Ellis, and I'm shooting the Saturdays for Impulse Diaries.
The Impulse Diaries is a new Facebook page.
People will be able to see pictures from us, news, just kind of really keeping up to date with the Saturdays.
We want girls to go on there and tell us their stories about romantic, impulsive moments that they had, and we'll share ours with them too. The most impulsively romantic thing I've ever done was when I was 17 and my boyfriend turned 18 and I got him a gold chain where it was like one of those that you print your name on. But what I did was, because my name is Una and his name was Sam, I put like U and S, so it said us.
The most impulsively romantic thing that I've had done to me was I went on holiday and my boyfriend booked a private dinner for us on the beach, and it had we had our own grand piano player and they put all candles in the sea. And it was a little bit embarrassing at first, but it was a really nice thought, it was lovely.
The best part about doing photo shoots is getting glammed up, the hair, the makeup, you get to wear really cool clothes, shoes, and it's just a lot of fun really.
The first look was a sort of a urban chic rock chick, more day wear.
For the glammed up evening we did a really dark smoky eye, but we also actually contrasted quite a bright lip on some of the girls too.
For a big night out, normally I jump in the shower and dry my hair, makeup on, outfit always goes on last, and then just before I'm leaving the door I have a spray of Impulse all the way down just to make sure I'm smelling good, and my friends will do that as well, so it's like quick Impulse check, like spraying each other.
I like using Impulse because we're always so busy and I'm like one of those people about smelling nice. I have to smell nice and I get a bit freaked out if I don't.
When you meet people, they can smell you straight away, and if you smell bad, it's not a good thing.
It's really handy for us to have a body spray in our bag because it's light, it's small, and it smells amazing.
It's really fresh and feminine, and it's just so convenient. And it's not too expensive either, so you should always have one in your bag.